detail, chapter 36, verse 34 to 36. Everyone who used to walk by your fields so far overgrown and wild they were, but I'll let you farm them, which was once a wilderness. Everyone who used to walk by your fields saw how overgrown and wild they were, but I'll let you farm them, Everyone who used to walk by your fields saw how overgrown and wild they were, but I'll let you farm them again. Everyone who will see how this land, which was once a wilderness, has become like the Garden of Eden, and how the cities which were torn down, looted and left in ruins, are now inhabited and fortified. Then the neighboring nations that have survived will know that I, the Lord, rebuild ruined cities and replant waste fields. I, the Lord, have promised that I will do this, and I will. Brethren, this is the word of God.
From the Gospel according to Matthew, chapter 5, verses 13-16. The Gospel according to Matthew, chapter 5, verses 13-16. You are the salt of the earth, but if the salt loses its flavor, how shall it be seasoned? It's then good for nothing but to be thrown out and trampled underfoot by men. You are the light of the world. A city that is set on a hill cannot be hidden. Nor do they light a lamp and put it under a basket, but on a lampstand, and it gives light to all who are in the house. Let your light so shine before men that they may see your good works and glorify your Father in heaven. Brothers and sisters, the word of God.